And I think that if we understand how the consumers, what they expect out of the jewelry is to make them feel good, make them feel happy, and it should be useful. It should not be something that they cannot use. Today, mobile phones are popular because you can do so many things with that. But with the jewelry, you'll wear it and you will feel good, feel confident, feel beautiful. So we have to address those issues, make it affordable and make it very nice and design oriented. And I think that's how things will move ahead.